So hey, what's up guys? Prestige here. We just got some new weapons added to Call of Duty Black Ops 3 here today. I've opened up two rare supply drops, and unfortunately I haven't got anything yet, but there are three new guns and two new melee weapons. Let's start off with the guns. First things first, we have the Peacekeeper Mark II. Now this is of course a reimagined Peacekeeper from Black Ops 2, and there's a way to actually use it in-game right now in private match. Unfortunately, it doesn't give it to you if you use it in-game, but here's some gameplay of it. It's pretty nice, feels pretty good, and the sound and audio of it is nice as well. Next up, we have the DBSR50. This is a double barrel sniper rifle. We see it in two different forms here, once with the iron sights and then once with the recon scope, but how you actually use this is you shoot it twice, then you have to pull the bolt back and put more ammunition in there in order to fire, which is pretty nice. I don't know if it's going to be a one-shot kill. From the gameplay that we have here in the little teaser, it does look to be that way. Next up for weaponry, we have something called the R70 Ajax. This is a light machine gun that actually has infinite ammo, unlimited ammo, and the only way that you run out is pretty much by overheating it. And we've seen this in Call of Duty before with specific energy-based weapons, so that's pretty cool that we have a new LMG, and it's pretty cool that it does have unlimited ammunition. Now, finally, there are two melee weapons that made their way in. First things first, nunchucks. We know exactly what those are. You swing them around, you hit people over the head, and that is about that. And then finally, we have what I like to call the electrified dildo, otherwise known as the enforcer, and this is pretty much just like a combat knife, except when you hit somebody, they electrocute and they fall over. Now, unfortunately, they went with the supply drop route once again. I know that for a fact. I'm probably never going to get these weapons, so I'm going to be keeping an eye out over on Twitter. If people seem to get these weapons, I'll ask if I can have a gameplay or something like that so I can show you guys over here on the channel. Now, on top of all this stuff that was added, there was even more gear sets added, which you can see throughout the entirety of this gameplay right here. These gear sets are a little more bright, a little more colorful, and a little more unique, which is pretty cool, so it's nice to see some of that stuff. There are new taunts and gestures added, but they also added something called epic taunts. Now, these epic taunts take place of your first place taunt, and for those of you that do not know, that's when you come into first place, and for example, let's just use Nomad. If you come in first place, you hear him say, "You never stood a damn chance," or something like that. So that's where they actually speak. So now we have new ones, and these new ones are pretty cool looking. So you can use your specialist weapons to kind of like shoot in the air with the Tempest, or throw your gravity spikes on the ground and say a nice little quote. And it's pretty cool to see those. So I'm glad that they added that. But on top of all of that, you know, this just saturates the black market even more and makes it even harder to find the weapons that we want. So there was a little bit of a leak the other day where it showed off a future kind of black market thing that's coming through, where it shows like tier levels of abilities that you can earn, or tier levels of objects that you can earn. So I don't know if weapons are going to be a part of that. It just seems like calling cards are going to be a part of that, but hopefully we can earn more crypto keys, because like I said before, I've opened up two rare supply drops already. Unfortunately, didn't get lucky. And yeah, that is about that. So let me know what you guys think down below in the comment section about all of these new weapons that are coming through to Call of Duty Black Ops 3 right now. Have you got any of them? If you did, hit me up on Twitter and maybe we can make something happen. I'm definitely open to giving shoutouts to other channels. In return, I just want to have some gameplay so I can talk about the weapons. So let me know what you guys think once again down below. Leave a like on the video if you enjoyed it, and subscribe for more awesome videos coming each and every day. Until next time, guys, I'll see ya. Peace.